So here I'm going to make some banana fritters. I have one ripe banana. I'm going to put it in the bowl. I'm going to use my fork and just smash it. There you have it, the ripe banana. Then I'm gonna add some flour to this. There, and then I'm gonna incorporate this. Everything together. I'm gonna go in with my water. Gonna add my salt. Salt. Add my cinnamon powder. And raisins. It's optional. You don't have to use raisins, but I like raisins in mine. Go ahead with my raisins. Not a lot. And I mix everything together. A little more water. I'm using about a cup of water. There you have it, the batter is ready. I'm gonna go ahead and fry these on medium heat. Now you're going to go ahead and flip them. All nice and golden brown. And allow them to fry for another minute or two. There you have it. So now I'm going to transfer them from the pot. All nice and golden brown. I'm gonna add my seasoning. I'm gonna allow these to saute, or I would say fry up. I'm gonna fry up my seasoning. I have tomatoes, scallion, thyme, onion, garlic, and bell pepper. As I would say, sweet pepper. I'm just gonna allow these to fry up for a little. Gonna go in with my tin mackerel, our flash out, our dirty gal, whichever one you prefer calling it. Now, knowing me as a Jamaican, I tip a little water in the can and pour it in it. There. Add some black pepper. Garlic powder. And a little vinegar to cut down the rawness. There you go. Now, I'm gonna let this cook, or cook up my tin mackerel. I'm gonna add a little sugar to mine. You don't have to, just a little sprinkle of sugar to mine, and some tomato ketchup. I don't have any hot pepper, so if you have like hot pepper, scotch bonnet, whatever hot pepper you have, you can add it to it. I like my pepper, but I don't have any pepper. There you have it, tin mackerel, banana fritters. You can go ahead and sprinkle a little sugar over it. You don't have to, but I like mine with sugar. There you have it, the finished product. Banana fritters, tin mackerel, or tin boom, flash out, dirty gal, any which way you call it. That's breakfast, Jamaican breakfast. One of many. Bye guys, I'm going to enjoy. Like, comment, and subscribe for more videos.